We'd be curious, why is it so important to the health of the housing market that Hispanic homeownership continue to increase?
Because we are the second largest demographic. Our GDP is bigger than India. That's our spending power, guys. So not only are we such a large demographic, but we're also a very young demographic. The average age of the Latino community right now is 30. And we have been it's been instilled in us that homeownership is equal to the American dream. So for a lot of people, homeownership is something that has its pros and its cons, but for the Hispanic community, it's a way of saying I've arrived. It's a way of saying I've made it, because now there's something tangible that I can, you know, pass on to future generations and leave my legacy. So that's number one. Number two, you know, it also, homeownership is the best way for all of us to help shorten that wealth gap that we've been seeing. And we need to be paying attention, because even though we are a large demographic and there's so much pent-up demand to be able to purchase, there's still a lot of challenges and barriers. So unless we do something about it, we're going to see that we're going to come up short with the potential that we have.